expensive.
And welcome to another video. Welcome back to our channel, or welcome to our channel. We're here today. We didn't know what video we were going to do this week. Honestly, guys, this is just going to be a reaction video, honestly. So we thought about it this morning. She came over to my house. Yep. We're here in my room. And we're just like, let's do a reaction video to
TikTok and YouTube videos.
So we're going to do a reaction video today on our TikTok and YouTube videos. We're just going to get straight into the video. We're not going to talk too much. We're just going to check out a few things and we're going to give you our reaction.
Yes.
Just get straight into it.
Let's get started.
Before we start, we thought this would only be relevant if we were drinking coffee. Disclaimer, we are Arab, so everything we're laughing at, no judgment. No hate.
We live this life.
We may be English native speakers, but we are Arab, so this is quite funny.
While I was looking up some videos to react to, first of all, we haven't seen any of these. We just kind of lined them up to watch.
Yeah.
But there was one specific video that seemed very interesting to me because it was called Tinder in Real Life Halal Pickup Lines.
So the first video, that's what it's called. Tinder in Real Life Halal Pickup Lines. Let's give this a go.
I was swiping on Tinder trying to find the perfect match. I got my first match! When my friends told me I was on the wrong app.
The hell is Minder?
Muslim Tinder!
They guaranteed me more matches and good-
Did you say Minder?
My name's Amir, I'm 23 years old. Are you from Mecca? Because your Mecca brother want to complete half his deen.
What? Did he say it? Are you from Mecca? You make a brother want to complete half his deen?
Yeah.
I come sad, I just said it, I still don't get it.
How do you get it?
I don't know.
What's up? I'm Yusuf. I'm 21 years old and are you Muslim? Cause that body is slamming.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Get it.
What? When you say are you Muslim because that body is slamming?
I said okay. Hello, slamming? Okay, so next we have TikToks. Only Muslim, Arabs, Middle Easterns will understand.
Number six.
There's like so many criteria.
Many people can relate to this.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they
keep going.
Wipe it down, 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 wipe.
Everything told me that I look like Yusuf, look like Hamza. A pity, please, and a kid in the one.
Okay, when this song first came out,
let's just keep it up.
Let's just, I can't even, there's nothing else to say after that. If you lived in an Arab household, you knew that it was absolutely forbidden and taboo to have a shoe upside down. And I think it traumatized every single Middle Eastern child.
Yeah, you'd go back inside to flip that shoe over.
Okay. I'm Muslim and that confused me too.
What is going on? I don't get it.
Are we missing something?
Okay, comment below if you guys know what we're missing. I don't get it.
There's a lot of things that I'm not getting, you guys.
The lady next to me, well, kind of
not. Why is this true, though? Why is this true? It's very true.
Oh, what did this background music that, like, who did the sound think of this?
I don't know where she got from. Okay, this girl again.
This one, I don't get this. Let's confuse non-Muslims part two.
Okay, we are Muslims. She's confusing us too.
Yeah, you're doing the most. Yes, we drink and eat the right hand. With using the right hand.
You. Right hand.
New money!
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Like, I know this guy. Like, not personally, but, like,
social media-wise. Yeah.
That was terrible.
It was horrible.
Horrible. Don't ever make TikTok videos again.
Never again. Oh my god, every time. I hate that.
That one.
نحن الآن في حال اختبار لعمل المجموعة. لن أزعجكم بطلباتي. لنتعاون.
زمان ربك زمان.
والله من المسابقة تسرع واحد يشرب فنجانه طلع مش عيب شوي شفت انا ثلاث هوا مو شفت واحد
ثلاث هوا امسك صب
هذا خامس فنجان
يا وي لاف كاف
لاف كافي
اصبر 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 النجر لا 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 لا
عيش بفطاي والله تبي شفطاي وشو خلاص عطاش انت جيبوا لي كم ما اشرب
For some reason during Eid, our parents were very much against our uncles or aunts giving us money for Eid, even though that's tradition.
What? I don't know about you, but my parents, they were like, go get us the money.
No, for me it was Eid.
Mashallah. Mashallah. Mashallah, I'm seeing mashallah. Mashallah, Willis, I'm seeing fuck that, Habibi. Fuck that, I'm out.
I think. Yeah, I think that's done. I think we're done for today, guys. We watched so many videos. I don't want to ever watch another TikTok video again. Part two is pending.
I think it'll happen.
But I don't know. This is funny. This was interesting to watch.
Yeah.
A lot of them were true.
A lot of them were true. A lot of things we did actually relate to.
Yeah.
So it was interesting. Maybe we won't do another like reaction to Arab TikToks, but we'll do other reaction videos for sure.
Definitely. But I mean, if you guys did like the Arab TikToks, let us know. And they are funny to watch, not gonna lie. Yeah. It's just, there are a lot of cringy ones out there, and we cut a lot of them out. So you didn't see all the cringy ones we had to sit and endure and watch. I have one final message for you young TikTokers out there. Keep making videos because I'm going to keep reacting to them because they are dumb and hilarious.
And they make our day.
They do. Sometimes.
Well, if you guys enjoyed this video and you want to see more reaction from us, subscribe, like this video, turn on that bell so that you're notified when we drop our next video. And please give us ideas, whatever it is that you guys would like to see. We're down for anything. And before we forget, you guys, we're going to start dropping videos every Wednesdays and Sundays.
So stay tuned. Make sure to follow us on our social media so you don't miss out when we are posting behind the scenes, posting things about our lives, and just posting more updates on whenever we are about to upload a video. So don't miss out on that. All right, that's it, guys.
That's it, folks. All right. See you guys next time.
Bye.
Okay, bye.